I'm Gia Etagum, and this is my friend,
Mark Christian Sagada.
And with our team, which is, wala sila ngayon, pero kasama namin sila. And, yun nga po, we're going to marketplace in the fish area, and we're going to interview.
Didn't know you were ready, ready for it all. Never said that you'd get me, you never let me know. If I knew then what I know. Now you say that you're ready, now you wanna go. But darling, please don't tempt me, I've got to take control. Turn the light way down low, way down low. Can't take my eyes off, can't take my hands off you. For the first time, just for for the first time, just for
now.
Yeah, yun na nga po guys, dun sa pinag-interview namin, nilaman nga po namin na maraming ano, effects pag nagtaas ng price ang fish, which is the tilapia. Kasi depende po daw sa delivery and stocks. Kasi minsan po, wala daw supply sa buhi, so kumukuha sila ng fish from Batu, kaya ganun. Marine ma'am. Ay, kaya po good. Tapos, syempre nakaka-apekto po sa organization natin. Kasi, pag walang pinak, syempre po, naman po magkakabusto ng tilapia, diba? So, walang maraming stock na po. Yun na nga po, as I said, mas masarap daw ang tilapia ng buhi. Kasi, ang lake buhi, malalim siya, so maraming place for multiplication of the fishes. Sa Batu po kasi medyo mabago yung kaya ko. That's our opinion. So, mas masarap din po talaga kasi favorite ko rin po talaga ang buhi. Ang mga dealers at magkakaroon sila ng sila ng maraming pera at yung pera yun magkagamit nila yun sa mga kung saan sa nila pwedeng ibili for family, for life. So makaka-apekto po talaga yung business nila, lalo na napaka high standards na ng organization natin kasi nag-a-adapt tayo ng maraming bagong trend sa iba't ibang bansa. Yeah. And in case of maubusan po ng supply or stock or species ang tilapia, saan pa tayo kukuha na? Diba? Kasi I think wala naman ganun sa ibang bansa or konti lang ang ganun sa ibang bansa. So ganun nga, makaka-apekto na lang sa globalization saka sakaling mawala ng supply ng tilapia sa Pilipinas. Especially dito sa Bicol kasi sikating ang sinis na tilapia sa inyo sa uli at bago. Pero the comparison is mas lang uli na tilapia. Bro, yeah, so right. And thank you for the information given to us to our Mrs. Tilapia dealer, yeah, si Manay.
Hey, that's all guys. Thank you for watching.
Thank you guys!
Thank you! And watch out our next videos!
And subscribe! Follow us from Instagram!
Yeah! Just click the red button, subscribe, and follow us! Also on Twitter at gaya.com and
wait! Shout out po nga pala sa 3 million subscriber namin ni Gia!
Yeah.
Thank you
guys
lahat
for the support. We love you all. Thank you so much. Woo. That's all. Bye.